No Limit. We back, man. We are back with another No Limit Reacts. And today, we got Dax, man. Propaganda featuring none other than your boy, Tom McDonald, man. Now this, you know, we reacted to a lot of Dax on the channel. We reacted to a lot of Tom McDonald on the channel. This was not a collab I thought I'd see, really. And you know what? I don't know why. There's no real reason. Just one of those unexpected ones, but you love to see it, man. You love to see it. Anyway, we're going to jump straight into this one, man. I'm not going to hold y'all any longer. Dax featuring Tom McDonald. Propaganda, let's get it. Our own truth isn't always the reality. Facts, man. Facts. Also, you know, what we envision, you know, our truth, or what we want our truth to be, isn't always a reality as well. Sometimes it's hard to come to terms with that, man. It's hard to, you know, it's a hard pill to swallow. But yeah, I don't know what to expect here, man. Yeah. What's going on, man? Oh, hell no.
Don't lose yourself.
Don't lose yourself, man. I already see where this is going. And all I see is propaganda. And it's... Yeah.
And all I see is propaganda. Propaganda. And all I see is propaganda. Propaganda.
Hold up. First of all, didn't know, you know, we cannot neglect the vocals. I didn't know, you know, Dax had the vocals like that. I see you. But now I see where it's going to, though. And a lot of this is, you know, I don't know what he's about to say, but from my perspective, a lot of this is facts. You know what I mean? But let's see what we're getting into with this, man. United we stand, divided we fall, man. Already.
United we stand, divided we fall. New Year's Eve, they've been dropping the ball. Independent how we dead in the game. We don't write to the sound of applause. And in truth, dotted lines ain't never signed, stood, and remained the boss. In a world that is full of facades, where if you speak, you get nailed to a cross. I won't be silent, I am unspoken. I am the product of pain. So when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a pain devotion. They fill words as I purge emotions. Scabs hair as I drop hits that bleed.
Hold on.
I am the product of pain, so when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken.
I am the product of pain, so when you say my name, no amount of fame could ever. Hold on, what is it?
I am the product of pain, so when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken.
No amount of fame could ever break down a brain that is already broken. Bro, you can't, you know. Yeah, you can't, bro. Can't break a brain that's already broken. It's crazy.
Every wound is a pain devotion. They fill words as I purge emotions. Scabs tear as I drop.
As I purge, bro. Come on, man.
It's already broken. Every wound is a pain devotion. They fill words as I purge emotions. Scabs tear as I drop.
Fill words as I purge emotions.
It is already broken. Every wound is a pain devotion. They fill words as I purge emotions. Scabs tear as I drop hits that bleed loud from demonic omens. The system decides we spend, we buy, while most of our time is spent in bed. The dreams we have all stay inside. We sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost. The price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek, and propaganda is what you spread. All I see is propaganda.
I like the build up right there. I like that.
Propaganda. And all I see is propaganda.
Propaganda.
us all that everything we say is racist. Then blood will change it, that's what happens. Y'all need balance. Y'all need blacks and whites and lefts and rights to stop the madness. They planned it. It's Trump or Biden, we all been divided by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged. I ain't surprised when somebody cheats. All I see is pentagrams on the prop.
Right. Facts, man. What? And that can go with just about everything, though, man. That's why a lot of times people hear this stuff and I'm like, why do you sound so surprised, man? You really don't know what's going on behind the scenes when the curtains are closed. You know what I mean?
Priorities, a vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find the cheats. All I see is pentagrams and the propaganda, but our priorities, a vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find the flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many.
It ain't hard.
Priorities, a vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find the flock when the sheep are fast asleep.
It ain't hard for wolves to find a herd when the sheep are fast asleep. And he said, wake up.
Too many people lack character. Too many journalists scaring you. Too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream.
Bro, I agree with that 1,000% though. Like, I love this country. But you can't trust the people in charge, bro. And that ain't just my... I mean, I don't know. That ain't, you know what I mean? We've seen it time and time again. Been lied to so much, you don't know what to believe anymore. You don't know what's real, what's fake, what's, you know, same thing when it comes with media and everything else. But we don't like to get into that, especially when it comes to politics and all, bro. I'm good. I don't.
We woke up in Nightmarica. Care of us. We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica.
The people
taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica. And all I see is propaganda. Propaganda. And all I see is propaganda.
Oh, damn. Anyway, y'all, that was Dax Propaganda featuring Tom McDonald. You know, another one of those topics, man, or another one of those topics that, I don't know, it's kind of like painted with the broad brush, if you will. Like, you know, we're really speaking on anything like too specific, but They were saying a lot of facts, man. A lot of facts in there. You know, a lot of facts sitting in there. A lot of truths. A lot of stuff people don't see, but... Or they see it and they just, you know... Don't really stop to ponder on it too much. But anyway... Other than that, and you know... The topic of it, the song was dope. They sound good together, but like... Better than I thought they would, you know? It mixed well. It blended well. So, I do appreciate that, but you guys let me know what you thought about it, man, in the comment section below, what you want to see or who you want to see next, and yeah, man, No Limit, we up, man. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. We are on the road to 10K, and yeah, man, I love y'all. Y'all stay safe. I'm gone. Peace.